Welcome to another folklore workout. We are about to do mirrorball, which is not always easy to say, mirrorball. And so usually I wear sneakers for my workout. I don't know, it's just something easier for me, but I felt really inspired with this track to, you know, go on my tallest tiptoes. I'm also gonna grab an exercise ball. You can wear sneakers, you can do this without a ball. So just have fun and let's work those legs and get started. All right, friends. Nice and big.
Let's get ready for seven. We're gonna get rid of this ball.